A day after the sandstorm, heavy hail the size of a golf ball hit southeast Australia. According to the Guardian newspaper, citing meteorologists on Saturday, July 31st, the hail damaged buildings and cars in the Australian Capital Territory, which includes Canberra and other major cities. The Houses of Parliament were also beaten and trees in Victoria were damaged. The country's emergency services received more than 1,200 calls for help in connection with the storm. Two of the victims needed treatment due to their injuries. The Australian Weather Bureau of South Wales, even before the start of the disaster, issued an emergency warning of impending bad weather. The warning remains relevant for the northern and northwestern states of the country. Earlier, on July 30th, thunderstorms caused hurricane winds in New South Wales to trigger sandstorms. The Australian Met Office quoted on its Twitter page a video of a microblogging user who posted a video on his page. It shows how a huge dusty cloud is approaching the city. Day turns into night, is noted in the message of forecasters.